I'm Keith Roth from the Bay. It's race 21 or 36, I believe. It's 21, it might be 22. But we're at Pocono, my least favorite track. Qualifier 43rd, Elbrock's hit scheme. Tell you what, we have had terrible qualifying positions lately, but we've had really good finishing.
Hi everyone, Mike Joy and Merrill Waltrip welcome you to today's coverage of the Pennsylvania 400. Three different like straightaways, three different radius turns.
Today, there might be about three races going up. I'm home all day, and tomorrow I am too. It's a nice weekend.
The three unique turns were patterned after popular Indy cars.
I'll have some tomorrow too, because
turn one, Indianapolis.
They're at Bristol and Freeman, so I doubt we'll get that race in. It's the new race actually going on right now. They're all the caution, so
it's Pocono.
Do quick part one, go watch some more of that, and then part two. Alright, in the back of the queue, Kyle Larson, Danica Patrick in front of me. Carl Edwards got the pole. And Jimmy Johnson, second. You get pace cars off. Green flags in the air. 25.
Green flag. Look at
that
duration on the tricky triangle, boys and girls.
Finally got my new phone. Camera's fixed so I can record it right. That's good. Checked up. See, that's what messes me up. When I check up, Danica's lost her car. Caution on that car. No caution, but she's spun out. Wow. I barely touched her. And we just messed her whole side up. Checked off the ball there. I'm trying to focus on getting back up there. First lap drama already. Danica spins. No caution. Jimmy Johnson leads the lap in fast lap of the race. It's David Gillen, 59.3, my fast lap 52.97. Probably catch her. I won't be happy either. This track is like a gas guzzler. Like, in 5 laps, your tank will be gone. So, probably a 2-stop race. Might be one, but I'm getting lucky. This race slow, trying not to wreck my car and finish the race. Carl Edwards, last lap, 48.5, and he is leading the race. But he's pulled away. I can't start seeing the turn right this track. This is horrible. I'm trying to run the groove right, but I can't do it.
There's a
9-second
gap to the leader.
And when I run this groove, there's no speed. I gotta make other grooves, but I can't. They did it. Jimmy Johnson's got back to the lead. Ooh, I hit that wall pretty hard. I'd like to get back to the NASCAR here, Evolution series. Did the first race at 500 3 months ago. I ain't had one single time to do another race than that. That is out in my living room. I ain't been home alone for 3 months. Ain't been able to do anything. My PS4 would work. I had that on. Got in the living room, so. I'm looking forward to getting back into that. 4 laps were completed. Jim Johnson's leading, and I just urge him.
Pretty good corner, actually.
Got a lot of speed, and I jumped up. Got loose, got in that dirt. Austin Dillon's leading now. That's the starting points. Been leading the whole year until last week. Me and him had a little bit of beef last week. He wrecked me. I'm still looking for him. I ain't got him back. So if I can get him sometime today, I will. This race ain't gonna be a race. I'm gonna win. I don't care about this car. Not really. Don't matter to me. Five races to the chase. Can't wait for the chase to get started. That's when I really concentrate a lot more. These races right here, I just can't seem to do anything. I got really turned off the engine. Just turning, got my brakes a little bit, spun around almost. Now Jeff Gordon's leading. We'll make one more lap around here for a bit. I'm getting it a little bit.
Ten to go. At this lap, I want you to come down pit road right now.
Danica coming up. Coming up on Danica. Pastor, I'm gonna come after me. Side by side, you're on the team, you're okay.
Left side's clear.
Up to ninth place now.
Three back, coming low.
The boat's coming. Clear.
Good entry. Let's do four tires, guys. All right, let's do this. In and out. Okay, guys, get ready.
Alright, we're back out. See if we made any spots up. No, we did not.
Way to go, boys. Nice pit.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark.
Damn it, but Michael McDowell.
Gotta keep focused.
Stay out somehow. That's surprising. He has enough fuel. He might be able to win this race on fuel. There's been no caution so far, so something that he's been able to save fuel like that. I feel so much faster. Trying not to scrap my tires. Not getting warm. Make sure I keep these tires to use. I think Michael McDowell's picking me up. Yes, he is. I feel like we might be able to save fuel and make it to the end and maybe get a good finish.
Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging.
I think I'm the race. So, the leader of this race is Jim Johnson. Alright guys, I appreciate you watching. That's going to be the end of part 1. Go to the part 2, please. Thank you for watching.